All right, welcome to my Midas's Mission Challenge Guide. So in this video, I'll be covering the challenge that says, search Midas's golden llama between a junkyard, a gas station, and an RV campsite. So if we look on our mini map over here, we've got the junkyard right here, a gas station right here, and an RV campsite right here. In between all of those, right here is a little building which will contain Midas's golden llama. So I'm doing this video a little early. However, I do have a clip of what the llama looks like. But if I go in here right now, it's not going to show up. So I'm going to show you that clip as soon as I enter the door. I just want to show you the exact location. So again, gas station right there. Junkyard right there. RV campsite has one of my secret chests, the supply cache over there. And of course, right in between is this lovely building. There's a loot spawn on top. There's an item spawn down here, and there's a chest spawn right down here. But enter this door, and the llama should be on the wall right here. I'll show you the clip of what it looks like. There it is. And again, there is a chest in here if you want to grab this, but I'm sure there's going to be loads of people dropping here because they all want Midas's gold llama. So again, this is the spot on the map right here, just a little ways east of Frenzy Farms. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. A like is always appreciated. And don't forget to use my supporter creator code, which is TaborTime.